Former bank president has been sentenced to 18 months jail for trying to smuggle a Picasso masterpiece out of Spain. Billionaire Jaime Botin was aiming to sell the national treasure, head of a young woman, at auction in London. The work, valued at $41 million, was located on his yacht in Corsica in 2015. He's also been fined $83 million and forced to forfeit the artwork.